involved. You see the size of that fire?
The highway collapsed right in front of me.
Just let me get home.
Maybe the freight car's not so bad.
Wow, people tend to be people riding in the freight car. Guess they don't have much choice, but rather them than me.
Man, everyone's on edge.
Of course they are.
Hey, Cloud.
No snakes getting my money.
If you're about to unburden yourself, don't.
Yeesh. You don't make it easy.
Stop that right now!
Glad it won't be me cleaning up the office.
Oh, never mind. Sorry to disturb you.
Hey, got a sec?
My daughter now lives in Sector 8, so...
You're, holding up pretty well, huh? Even after what we saw at the station and all over Sector 8? I'm a soldier. Wow. My hands are still shaking.
You get used to it.
Something to look forward to.
See, my daughter now lives
maybe
in Sector 8, so...
Charlie Sheen.
Have they caught the perpetrators yet?
Maybe
little help, Cloud? Please?
Did it as payback?
I can't stop thinking about it. The bomb I made shouldn't have produced an explosion that big. It doesn't make any sense.
The explosion triggered a reaction with the Mako. You said so yourself.
That was my first guess, but shouldn't the reactor have fail-safes to prevent that kind of thing?
I'm sure Sector 7's affected too.
You mentioned invisible enemies back there, right?
Right.
No. I'm just looking for excuses for something that was clearly my own fault. Gotta own up to it if I'm gonna learn from this and move on. Thanks, Cloud. You're a good listener.
Maniacs would go so far as to bomb a reactor.
They've yet to announce it publicly, but I heard it was Avalanche's doing.
Really? Aren't they the terrorists who tried to kill the president?
Is there nothing they won't do?
Hey, quit talking out your ass. Everyone knows Avalanche only cares about saving the planet.
Just who do you think you are?
A law-abiding concerned citizen.
Law-abiding? Really?
Shh. Antagonize him.
In my humble opinion, that explosion was a message. A message to the bastards bleeding our planet dry. Think they got it? Heard it loud and clear? Y'all's masters?
We will not submit to intimidation or violence, but work together for peace and prosperity. That is how civilized people change the world!
That's right!
That is the Shinra Creed!
Them's fighting words.
It's what we believe. We all have to follow our conscience, don't we?
We should go.
Right.
Man, this train is slower than molasses, am I right?
Thank you.
that suit, Shinra Creed my ass. We're the good guys, damn it. You hear that suit, Shinra Creed my ass. Damn it.
Get this out of the way. Personally, I find visual aids make the dull stuff a lot more bearable. If it helps, think of it as an initiation rite.
How many times do I have to tell you people? I'm not...
There's such a thing as playing too hard to get. So, here we've got a wireframe model of the great city of Midgar, complete with massive steel plates suspended 300 meters above ground level. Atop which stands a shining beacon of civilization. The whole system is sustained by the Mako reactors, which feed the insatiable appetites of the public.
The train will be passing through an ID checkpoint shortly.
This here is the train's route. As you can see, it'll take us around this main pillar. Look, we're about halfway through it now. They've set up a checkpoint here to scan the IDs of all passengers heading in and out. Date of birth, residential status, criminal history. All that and more is automatically cross-referenced in their databases. Public security wouldn't have it any other way. Heads up. Don't worry. Our IDs are impeccable. What'd I tell ya? Have a little faith. Won't be long till we reach the bottom. Relax.
Take a good look. It's because of that great big pizza in the sky that people down there gotta struggle to survive. Shinra sucks up Mako. While the soil turns to dust, the air fills with smog, and the flowers die.
Then leave and don't look back. That's what's always worked for me.
Well, that's all well and good. If you're only out for yourself. But the folks down there don't have the luxury of choice, you know.
Like this train, I suppose. There's only one way it can go.
Damn, we are good!
Yes! bombs detonated, one, members lost zero.
And one step closer to a brighter future.
Hell yeah!
Guys! Lower your voices, huh? People are listening.
Oh, right.
Now get some R&R. You've earned it. Just be ready for the next mission, all right? See you soon. At Seventh Heaven. You know, where Tifa works. Don't keep her waiting. She'll worry.
Not long now.
Talk about weird stuff.
What are we even doing here? No one in their right mind.
What? The graveyard?
Wow.
Am I hungry? You see that huge?
How are people here?
Are you sure you haven't seen my husband?
No one has goes to the place that I was.
I've never seen anything like it before. It was completely insane.
It was like a giant candle.
Sector 8 was a nightmare. Fires everywhere.
Huh. Mako is the lifeblood of the planet? Yeah, hell it is. Goddamn eco-warriors with their dumbass posters. I tear them down and they're back up inside of an hour. Like I've got nothing better to do. I mean, look at all that steelwork. You trying to tell me that's not progress? What the? You okay, buddy? Mako junkie, huh? Figures.
You again.
Shower can't come soon enough. I can barely tell my skin from all the ash and sweat.
Excuse me. Due to an emergency, entry into this area is prohibited. Sorry for the inconvenience.
You call that a warning?
No, sir.
Remember the last time I saw a real one? Huh? How sweet. When did you get so thoughtful?
Guy can change.
has been 5 years.
Huh?
I need to talk to Barrett.
Right. Come on in.
Daddy, the Mako place blew up. Everyone on TV's talking about it.
Don't you worry about all that silliness. Daddy's here and he's not going anywhere tonight. Now turn that thing off and let's get you to bed, huh? Yeah, yeah, your money. Ask Tifa. She takes care of all that. Hey! What the hell do you think you're doing, scaring my daughter like that?
Daddy says never talk to strangers.
That's right, honey, I do say that. What a good girl you are remembering Daddy's lessons. You know what else good girls do? They go to bed on time. Come on.
But I'm not tired. I want to talk some more, Daddy.
All right, but just this once.
So then, what can I get you?
My money. I'm still waiting on it.
Braid. About that. We should talk outside.
Daddy? Did the people who died all return to the planet?
Of course.
Before we get on to money, there's an empty apartment in a place just down the road. It's nothing fancy, but I was thinking you could stay there for now. The landlady's a big friend of the cause, so you wouldn't even have to pay rent. Sound good?
Sure does. Thanks.
Follow me then. How was it up on the plate?
It was chaotic.
Sorry for dragging you into all this. It was wrong of me to put you in danger like that. I promise I won't do it again.
Dangerous part of the job. Don't worry about me.
I'll try not to.
Always happy to help stick it to Shinra.
Not good at all.
I don't know what it is.
So, you make nice with everyone?
Much as I could, all things considered. Maybe not enough for them.
Good. You had me worried. You're not exactly a people person.
I'll give you that.
I saw Sector 8 on the news. It was like a war zone.
The news is just another Shinra mouthpiece. They'll spread whatever lies Shinra tells them to.
So, it wasn't that bad?
It was.
Oh, right.
And here we are, good old Stargazer Heights. You're on the second floor. Room 201 here is where I sleep. Don't have time for much else, what with Seventh Heaven and all. Not even time to decorate. Here's your room, 202. Don't worry, I already told the landlady about you.
You did?
Yes? Oh, I mean, I told her I had a friend looking for a place to stay. Was that too much?
No. It's fine. And this?
That one's, Know what? It's getting late. I'll introduce you tomorrow. It's a little bare, but should be enough to get you through the night. If you want anything else, you can always get it.
There is one thing. My money. You guys owe me 2,000, remember?
I do. And we'd love to settle up, especially since this was your first job for us, but...
That's it?
Sorry. We spent the rest preparing for the mission. That really is it. But not for long. I'm collecting money for filters tomorrow, so I can pay you after.
And you're sure about that?
Of course, as long as you help, that is. Wait,
then I'd have to pay you for that, too. Never mind.
No, 2,000's enough. That's what we agreed on, so that'll be the price. With what you gave me, that leaves 1,500.
You're the best. I'll see you bright and early at the bar, then. Thanks again for everything. Sleep tight.
Sexy mama.
Guess it's time for introductions. Okay in there? Oh. Coming in.
But he's not a bad guy. The landlady asked me to check on him now and then to make sure he's okay. Can I ask you to do the same?
Sure.
Well, now, you must be Cloud. I'm Marl, your landlady. So how'd you like the place? You from up on high?
I've been around.
I'll bet. No matter. All kinds come through with all kinds of reasons. If you ever need an ear to bend, I'll lend you mine. It can be about anything, even Tifa.
What's she to you?
The granddaughter I never had. And if you hurt her, I'll take it out of your eye. You hear me?
Loud and clear.
Good. Now you'd best get a move on to Seventh Heaven. She's got a head start on you and then some.
Morning.
Hey.
Just so you know, Marlene's still asleep. Let's get down to business, shall we?
Huh?
These water filters won't replace themselves. Although the next batch probably could, if Jessie put her mind to it. Most every home in the area has one. Folks love them because they practically eliminate the rotten egg smell. Honestly, they make us more money than this place. And it's easy money, too. We bring new filters, collect the old ones, and get paid. What?
Give me a break. I'm not a salesman. I'm a soldier.
Which is why no one will refuse to pay. What do you say? Please?
Let's get this over with.
Great. And while we're at it, I'll give you the grand tour. Go ahead and keep whatever we collect. Seeing as you didn't bring any luggage, I'm guessing there's stuff you need to buy.
Thanks.
And don't worry. We'll pay you the difference after. Barrett's out making his rounds too.
As long as I get it all today.
You can walk straight from the place, no matter your needs or...
Hey there. Here to change out your water filter.
Tifa, baby, how you doing? Been waiting for you to... Wait, who is he?
Cloud's in charge of collections. He'll take your money.
Sounds like a pretty sweet gig. If you ever need someone to fill in, I'm your man.
In your dreams, baby.
Huh?
Cloud! Since we're here, maybe we should do a little shopping.
Suppose I could take a look.
If you're ever in the market for anything else, drop on by. Especially if Teeth is with you.
We'll see you around, okay? And let us know when your filter next needs changing.
All the items you can want.
He's a regular. Stock up here and he might throw in a freebie or two.
For you, maybe.
Well, you could try being a little nicer.
To get free shit? Not my style.
Our next stop is Stargazer Heights. Landlady's a client.
Just met her.
Then you know what to expect. Remember, she's a good friend of Avalanche, so be nice. Please?
Just imagine if rich people start thinking it's safer down here than on the plane.
Apparently it was done by a terrorist. Hey, Marl. Got some filters for ya.
Tifa, my dear, dear girl.
Oh, what's he doing here?
Working?
Be nice. Cloud's helping me with collections.
You'd better take care of her.
I'm pretty good at taking care of myself, you know.
That I do. Still, better him than you. No charm, no wit. Big sword, but no skills.
I've got skills.
Be nice.
I'm doing my best.
You're looking awfully glum. Are you getting enough sleep? A good long rest will cure anything, I tell you.
A tried and true lesson for life on the ground floor, am I right?
That you are. Now, your money.
Thanks, Carl. You take care of yourself.
Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Mara's great. She helped get me set up back in the day.
You've been here a while now?
5 years, give or take. But never mind that. We've got to get you your money. Last stop is the weapons store.
Trains don't start moving again.
Don't try anything funny or you'll get it. The kids seem to think you're pretty cool.
Hey! That last filter didn't do shit!
We're so sorry about that. Hopefully this one would work better.
Save your excuses and get out!
All right. If you could just settle your bill, we'll be on our way.
The hell? You charging me for your busted-ass goods?
My associate handles payment disputes.
Think you can mosey up in here and have it your way?
Pretty please.
Thank you very much. Seeing as we're done with our rounds and you've got a small fortune now, why not take a gander at the weapons?
Well, when will Barrett be back with the rest?
Before we open up tonight. It'll be a while yet, so what do you want to do?
Don't really know.
In that case, I've got a suggestion. Want to hear it? If you're serious about being a merc, then you're going to need to start making connections. It's not what you know, but who you know?
Another lesson for life on the ground floor?
Yep. Connections get you jobs. Jobs build your rep. And more rep gets you better connections.
How do I start?
Why not help out the neighborhood watch? They're mostly volunteers, but you'll get to know people.
Yeah, okay.
Didn't see anybody at the office, so let's head up top.
No better way to keep you and your family safe than with a weapon of your own. Come and check out our selection. Speak with our friendly staff to find the perfect...
Facilities are starting to look a little run down, don't you think?
Everybody does. We keep putting off maintenance.
We gotta do something about the monsters on Scrap Boulevard.
Huh. Didn't know you were holding down the fort.
Huh? Hey, Cloud. Looking to join the neighborhood watch?
That depends. What does this neighborhood watch do? Lots of stuff. But our top priority is taking care of any beasts that wander into town. That, and teaching the locals how to defend themselves.
Like they say, the only one who will look out for you is you.
Cloud's a great fighter, but only we know that. If no one knows him, no one will hire him. Thought if he joined the watch, he could get his name out there.
That would work for everybody.
Truth be told, we could really use your help. We can't pay you in gil, but we'll work something out. For example... Aha! What about your sword? I could mod it for you.
No thanks. It's fine just the way it is.
What? You some kind of purist? I know I'd never pass up a chance to improve my gear. Come on. At least let me show you how it's done. All set? Needless to say, you'll have to try it out to appreciate the difference.
Thanks.
We'll do you one better. Spread the word to everyone who'll listen about the new Mercantown.
Between him and Wedge, there isn't anyone they don't know.
I'll march through the streets singing your praises, even on an empty stomach.
So, where are these monsters?
Scrap Boulevard. Good hunting.
Hey, Cloud, I'll come with.
No, I've got this.
But you don't know the way, do you?
Lead on.
Sure thing. I know these streets better than anyone. Supposed to keep the monsters out. Anyway, we should prepare just in case.
Gotta stay focused, even on our
got nothing for a punk-ass bitch like you. Get on out of here.
No better way to keep you and your family safe than with a weapon of your own. Come and check out our selection. Speak with our friendly staff to find the perfect...
Like they're having a bad day. Try getting more sleep. That's the best cure.
After 1,000, you'll be ready to hit up Jesse.
Even our facilities are starting to look a little run down.
Searching for candidates.
That who Wedge mentioned?
That sword's massive.
What does he sell again?
If any harm comes to her.
Here's Scrap Boulevard.
I can see why monsters would feel right at home.
And the more we pile up, the more they show up. There's our first challenger. Show me what you've got, Cloud. It's over. Wow. So that's what a soldier looks like in action.
This was just a warm-up.
I'll bet. Let's keep at it. This. Charging in like it was nothing?
You too. It's a little surprising.
Well, I've been here 5 years now. If you don't look out for yourself, no one else will. By the way,
this is a lesson.
Yeah.
Gotta learn. All right. I think that might be the last of them.
You won't stay gone for long.
Of course not. Even so, folks will be grateful for the peace and quiet in the meantime. A win's a win, you know?
True.
Trust me, it'll do wonders for your rep. Right, let's go check in with Biggs and Wedge.
Doesn't look like a merc.
That sword's massive.
Is he so searching for candidates?
Hey, you just opened up a shop here.
Here is his mind. Here is his mind.
Huh?
That's that mercenary guy.
Doesn't look that strong.
Weapon of your own.
I don't want to. If there's any way they can get your gun.
Friendly stuff. Find the perfect weapon for you and your needs.
I don't want to. If there's any way they can make our guns a little bit lighter.
Could always ask the arms dealer's dad.
No better way to keep you and your family safe than with a weapon of your own. Come and check out our selection. Speak with our friendly staff.
You hear someone got rid of all the monsters on
the... Back already?
Got every last one, too. Now the slum should be safe.
You guys are machines!
Good job. Meanwhile, we told everyone we could about you.
So I heard. I've got to ask, though. What did you tell them?
It's all right. All you got to do is keep up the good work. It'll pay off soon enough, I promise.
How's the sword, by the way?
Good.
Glad to hear it. Seems like the perfect fit for you.
Yeah. We've been through a lot.
Oh. You okay?
I'm fine.
Been meaning to ask. After you left the village...
It's a long story.
I've got time. Why don't you tell me all about it while we try to wrestle up some more work for you?
That sounds great! I'll come too!
Oh, no you won't.
What?
Run along now, you two.
Sorry,
go on.
Maybe next time.
No fair!
Think about it for a second. They haven't seen each other in years. You'd be a third wheel.
Yeah...
Hey, before we get back to it, why don't you check out the weapons?
No need.
Come on, the dealer's probably heard all about you by now. Might treat you better.
I don't know about that.
You hear someone got rid of all the monsters on Breath Boulevard?
Better way to keep you and your
family. Hold up. Heard there's a merc that'll take on any monster. You the man?
Word spreads fast around here.
What if I am?
Sorry about before. I get antsy when business is slow. Man in your line of work needs weapons, no? Why not try that one on for size? Yours on the house. Badass like you rocking my weapons is good advertising. Think about it.
Fine.
Or if you want to take a look at something else.
Just a look.
Thank you.
Don't be a stranger.
Since you've got yourself a new weapon, let's see if we can't put it to good use. Come on, let's go chat up Weimer.
Who?
The guy who tracks all the requests that come to the watch. You never know. Could toss some work your way.
Where is he at?
Oh, he should be back at the office by now.
Searching for candidates.
Hey there, Tifa. You need a helping hand?
Actually, I wanted to introduce you to an old friend of mine. This is Cloud. He's a merc.
You don't say. Well, we're always on the lookout for experienced fighters to help us deal with the bigger critters.
Take on anything. For the right price, that is.
Experienced and cocky, huh? If it's a challenge you want, I might have a few good ones. Your clients can fill you in on the details. Prove yourself at these jobs, and I'll see if I can't find you some more.
Thanks.
Candidate detected. Performing physical analysis. Sizable weapon. Excellent cardiovascular health and impressive lung capacity. Perfectly balanced muscle and bone structure. An optimal candidate. My name is Chadley. I'm an intern for Shinra's Research and Development Division. I hope you'll be interested in helping me with my research. Please accept this as a down payment. I would like you to set that assessed materia in your equipment and use it to gather intelligence in battle. This data will help me to develop new types of materia.
I'm not interested in working for Shinra.
You should know that I work actively to undermine Shinra's efforts. I'm sure you of all people can appreciate the tremendous power of materia, as well as how it might be wielded against your corporate enemies. And if you later decide that I am not worthy of your trust, you can do what you do best.
I will hold you to that.
Excellent! Then we shall work together so long as you deem fit. Once you've completed your task...
Until they get Reactor 1 back up and running, the factory's gonna stay shut down.
No way we can afford the rent on our place. I'll start.
Eh?
Please, set the Orb of Assess Materia to your equipment and use it to gather battle intel.
You'll never want for work around here if you prove yourself useful.
The watch is saying they're gonna...
That landlady, Morrow. She's always looking out. So they blew up a reactor.
Hey there, Tifa. Welcome back. And you, the new merc in town looking for work, right?
Yeah.
In that case, maybe you could do something about the Doom Rats? Them and their were-rat buddies have been tearing up town looking for food and whatnot. Got into the store and made one hell of a mess, let me tell you. Oh, you think that's funny, do you? Don't lie. I saw you crack a smile. Well, do the job and you can laugh it up for all I care. Anyway, they're probably nesting in the outskirts. Now, I've heard a were-rat in pain will call its friends for help. And the whole rat pack will come running just like that.
And drop your tools. Take your time now, okay?
Don't thinking I'm... might have dinner at Seventh Heaven tonight.
Now, okay? Don't rush it and drop your tools. Take your time now, okay? Don't rush it and drop your tools. Take your time now, okay?
Big mouth that he doesn't know when to keep shut.
Gotta love him for me.
Yes, enjoy this.
That.
What do you think? Should we wait? You know, this might be a waste of time. Let's head back to the store and touch base for now.
Much to handle? I'm just messing with you. Heard you took out some were-rats, which is nice and all, but the job was to wipe off the doom rats. No biggie. Get back out there and finish the job, and we're good. Don't look so glum. It's only a matter of time till they show. You'll get them this time for sure.
You're good at this.
Told you so.
Guys, you're the greatest. Was so dead in here, I thought I might have to close up shop for good. Hey, got an idea. Hear me out. If the guy who took care of the town's rat problem told everybody where he liked to shop, well, what do you say? I'll make it worth your while, of course. Give you some incentive. Talk you up to Weimer and my customers and anybody else who listen. You'll be swimming in work before you know it.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, then. That's what I like to hear. Seventh Heaven, the new merc in town and my little store. I can see it now. We're gonna clean up.
Happy you found your calling.
Was all right, I guess.
Think of each job as an opportunity. Not to make money, but to build connections.
It's not what you know, but who.
You remembered.
Not a patient teacher.
Maybe not so patient next time.
Oh, boy.
Oh, Barrett should have finished collecting his share of the money by now. So what do you want to do? Head back to the bar?
Guessing you're the merc who dealt with those damn rats? That wasn't me who put in the request, but as a resident of Covert Street, I appreciate what you did.
Those disgusting vermin deserve something.
Shit.
Hello, hello!
Oh, what do we have here? I'm guessing you're that merc I've heard so much about. You're not here to shop, are you? People were right. You look like you can handle yourself. So some drakes have made themselves at home in the abandoned Talliger factory. Can't have that kind of trouble around here. My regulars will do anything to get their hands on the scrap in there, and if they run into those drakes, they could get hurt.
I'll handle it.
Much obliged, sir. Head on over to the old Talliger factory and talk to Narjan. He's the watchman guarding the entrance. Good luck. I'm counting on you, my friend.
I was at the Honey Bee.
Something's wrong. Let's check it out.
Stay away from me!
Hold it! Settle down now.
Get off me, assholes! I didn't do shit!
Shut up, punk!
Or what, huh? Screw you!
What's going on?
Somebody
went and stole some blocks from the warehouse. So public security started asking questions, and you know how Johnny gets.
It's because of the reactor bombing, I bet. I could be wrong, but something tells me they're not going to settle for just roughing him up this time.
We've got to save him, Cloud.
Is he Avalanche?
No. He doesn't really know what we do. But he has his suspicions. And he's a talker. Actually, you know what? Maybe I should go alone.
I'm coming.
Are you sure?
It's the least I can do. Lead on.
Thanks. Come on. He needs to get his act together.
Citizens don't steal blasting, Agent. So why don't you tell me why your ID popped when we were going over the warehouse laws?
Huh? You got it all wrong. I've never gone anywhere near a general warehouse.
Your ID was never lost, dumbass.
I swear. All he had to do was keep his mouth shut.
Yep.
Anyway, you distract the officers and I'll figure something out.
Let him go.
Who are you? The cavalry?
Is that who I think it is? Oh, hell yeah! You guys really came to save me! Ow! Oh, let him!
Hey! What do you think you're doing?
Here we go. What now?
He's a talker.
Huh? Whoa. Whoa!
No!
You're not gonna... Hold up! Wait! Don't do it, man!
You wanna live? Or get the hell out of town.
You got it, boss! You ain't never gonna see my face again! I swear!
Are you sure about this? It's a big risk.
I know, but... it's fine.
And them?
No more. Cloud, you're scaring me. We need to go before they wake up. I'm worried about Johnny.
I'm more worried about us. We gotta go, right?
Right.
What?
It's just... You've really changed.
How?
I suppose it's... Yeah. Your eyes. They used to be less...
It's the Mako. Soldier, remember?
I remember. So, what do you want to do now? Head back to the bar, or do you want to tackle another job or two?
Step back. Factory's off limits. Drakes have been spotted inside.
Huh? Wait a minute. Tifa? Don't tell me you're here to take care of those things. Are you?
In that case,
be my guest.
We believe there's at least two groups lurking somewhere inside the factory. Find and cull them all. Happy hunting. Reports said the drakes looked like they were nesting. Need you to clear them out before they breed.
This won't take long. This won't take long. Here we go. This won't take long. You're good at this.
Told you so.
Let's end this quick.
Worked up a good sweat.
Locked up tight. Damn it. Locked up tight. Piece of cake. Yeah.
do it.
Got rid of those drakes in the factory, did ya? What a relief. I can't wait to give my regulars the good news. You're the real deal, all right. Keep it up, and I can see you going far as a merc in this town. I've worked with my fair share over the years, so believe me when I say that I know what I'm talking about. Anyway, you're needed over at the Pillar. Apparently another flying bastard stirring up trouble. Bet you can't get enough of this, huh?
Well...
No, I get it. If you're good at something, might as well make it your living. May not know you, but I know a man who's found his calling when I see one. Keep at it. I switch out my stock every so often, so drop by when you're in the neighborhood, huh? Welcome! I'm always getting in new stuff to keep up with the latest trends. You won't be disappointed. Always a pleasure. Oh, look into that other gig yet? If you're planning to, might want to buy some extra supplies first.
We've got the latest and greatest channel brands.
Here we are. You must be tired.
Same as you, I guess.
Could use a little something to take the edge off, right? How about a refreshing cocktail made by yours truly that you can sit back and savor?
Tifa.
Yeah, I'm feeling it a bit too. Hey, do you think you'll stick around a little longer?
Maybe. Work for a minute, build up some savings.
I see. In that case, want to head back out and look for more gigs?
Yeah, why not?
Enjoy yourselves. It's like they don't even care a reactor...
On the plus side, he wasn't hurt.
Glad we no longer have
a maybe we'll never...
I think we all know that Mozart... If the planet's a living being... Seriously?
I'm sorry, but it's Outsider.
Tifa, you won't believe this. A Cerulean Drake flew in from the train graveyard, but these two clowns refused to get off their butts and do anything about it. Hey, is that? It is you, the new Merc. Then maybe you can help us out. The Drake is in the old Talager factory over there, but to reach it, you'll need to get a hold of a watch security key. You should be able to find one inside one of the crates. I forget which. Just smash them all.
Pest control is not our responsibility, so stop asking!
it ain't the Merc himself.
Train graveyards with some residents nearby. Everyone in the immediate area should exercise caution.
Let's end this quick.
Not a problem.
Enough.
Worked up a good sweat.
Locked up tight.
easy.
That's a win.
Damn it. Won't be tough.
Of course not.
Bad. Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Bring it. Not bad. Locked up tight. Damn it.